Open your lips, ask God to help you serve him with all your talent. With all your talent, if Jesus helps you, royal will discover your talent, prince will discover your talent, king will discover your talent, queen will discover your talent. Open your lips, ask God, help me to serve you with all my talent. Prayer.
Vous vous lèvez et priez, demandez au Seigneur Jésus-Christ de vous aider à le servir avec tous vos talents. Priez.
Pidele a Dios, ayúdame a servirte con todos mis talentos. Ore.
Viewers.
Téléspectateurs.
Televidentes.
Viewers, ask God to help you.
Demandez à Dieu de vous aider.
Pidele a Dios que te ayude.
Use your talent.
A utiliser vos talents.
A usar tus talentos.
When God help you to serve him with all your talent, king will discover you, queen will discover you, royal will discover you, nature will discover you, people will discover you. Say, help me to serve you with all my talent. Prayer.
Vous continuez de prier, demandez au Seigneur Jésus-Christ de vous aider à le servir avec tous vos talents, comme vous le servez avec vos talents, les grains, les rois, les reines, les nations vous découvriront.
Help me to serve you with all my talent.
Seigneur Jésus, ayúdame a servirte.
Ask God to help you. To help you. Lord Jesus, help me. Help me to serve you with all my talent. All my talent, all my talent, Lord, help me to serve you.
Señor Jesús, ayúdame a servirte con todos mis talentos. Hoy.
Help me to serve you with all my talent, my time, my money, labor of love. Help me, Lord.
Seigneur, aide-moi à te servir avec tous mes talents, mon temps, mon amour et mon labeur d'amour.
Cuando le sirvas a Dios con tus talentos, Dios, personas te servirán.
Señor Jesús, aide-moi a te servir avec mon temps, mes talents y mon labor d'amour.
Espectador, manténgase conectado y pídale a Dios para que pueda usarlo con sus talentos. Reyes lo van a llamar realeza.
In Jesus Christ's name we pray. I can hear you. Lord, make it happen. Make it happen. Make it happen.
Haz que suceda.
There are many talented, but their talent seems to be dormant. No one, no king, no queen, no people call for it. Lord, make it happen. Make it happen. Make it happen. You know that you are talented. You know you are talented. And you know the area of your talent. But today, where are you? Who called for you? Who know you? Lord, make it happen. Reveal their talent to the king. Reveal their talent to the king. Reveal their talent to the people. In Jesus' name. You say, you don't have anything, you don't have job, you don't have this. No. You are gifted. The gift are dormant. You need revelation. You need what? Meditation bring revelation, says. I can hear you.
La meditación amena la revelación.
I can hear you.
Meditación trae revelación.
Begin to meditate on the word. 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 Without stop, without ceasing. Begin to meditate on the word. Turn it over and over and over and over in your heart. Meditation brings revelation. Lord, make it happen. Make it happen. Make it happen. Make it happen. You know, when your talent is honored and your gift is honored, joy comes. The peace to serve God. You are gifted. Where is the gift? Every God general in the Bible, it was their talent was revealed to the king and queen. Lord, make it happen in the name of Jesus. Make it happen in the name of Jesus. Open your lips right now and begin to confess your freedom. Make it happen, Lord. Make it happen. Make it happen. Make it happen.
Ouvrez vos lèvres maintenant et commencez à confesser votre liberté. Fais que cela arrive dans nos vies, Seigneur.
Make it happen.
Abre tus labios y comienza a confesar tu libertad.
Make it happen. Make it happen. Make it happen. Make it happen. Reveal my talent. Reveal my talent. Reveal my gift. Usher me to the king. Usher me to the king. Usher me to the people. Usher me to the people that need me. Make it happen. Make it happen. Make it happen. Make it happen.
Dirige-moi vers les rois. Dirige-moi vers les reines. Fais que cela arrive dans ma vie.
Haz que suceda. Haz que suceda. Guíame hacia los reyes en el nombre de Jesús.
Begin to break the chain, any chain that holding you, that holding your talent, your gift.
Commence à briser les chaînes, toute chaîne qui détient
vos talents. Break it, break it, break it, break it.
Qui détient vos dons, brisez-les.
Comience à romper toda cadena que ata sus dones. Rompa toda cadena en el nombre de Jesús.
Break it, break it, break it, break it. No one without talent, no one without gift, no one.
Il n'y a personne sans talent, il n'y a personne sans don. Brisez les chaînes, brisez les chaînes.
Porque no hay nadie sin dones y no hay nadie sin talentos.
In the name of Jesus Christ. Yes. This area the Lord said I should begin to touch before New Year. So you need to discover yourself. There are many king, queen, people that need you, but there's a chain, there's a barrier between you and them. Tell your neighbor, there are many kings, queens, people that need you,
que te necesitan.
But there is a barrier.
De vous, mais y a une barrière.
There is a barrier.
Pero hay una barrera.
I can hear you. But when you are praying, you keep praying for money. You keep praying for prosperity. What kind of prosperity is that when there is barrier? What you need is more than prosperity and money. There is a barrier between you and people that need you, that need your services, that need your gift, that need your talent. There is a barrier. Begin to break this barrier right now. Open your lips, break the barrier. Be wise all over the world. There is a barrier between you and those who need you. The king need you. The queen need you. People need you. Royal need you. There is a barrier. Right now, begin to break the barrier in the name of Jesus. Open your lips. Break the barrier in the name of Jesus.
Hay una barrera entre ti y las personas que te necesitan. Comienza a romper esa barrera en el nombre de Jesucristo.
Il y a une barrière entre vous et les rois, vous et la royauté, vous et les nations, vous et les gens qui ont besoin de vous. Brisez ces barrières.
In Jesus Christ's name, we pray. The barrier is simply the wall between you and God. A relationship must be established between you. very strong barrier. How can somebody be saying, I've never seen someone who served God with all his mind and heart and spirit and lack. But this is our generation today. That is the story. You serve him with all your heart, all your mind, all your spirit, and you are lacking. You serve him with all your spirit, all your heart, and you are a beggar. I've never. But now our generation today, that is the story. There is no one without gift, without talent. You are created with your talent. You are created with your gift. And this gift and this talent will now usher you to the king, to the nations, to the queen. Amen. But today, opposite is the case. Talent has now turned to beggar. Talented people. Whatever barrier between you, begin to break that barrier right now. Open your lips and break the barrier. Break the barrier.
Sur la barrière entre vous et Dieu maintenant, brisez cette barrière dans le nom de Jésus-Christ. Brisez-la.
Cualquier barrera que esté en tu vida, comienza a quebrantarla en el nombre de Jesús.
Il n'y a qu'un mur entre vous et Dieu, il n'y a qu'une barrière entre vous et Dieu. Brisez cette barrière maintenant dans le nom puissant de Jésus-Christ.
In Jesus Christ's name we pray. For some time now I've not been moving to my talents, my divine talent given to me for some time now. I think we have to do more before the new year. So that we need to recover our gift, our talent. We need to recover you back. Your real value. Real value. Your value now, the value you cost now outside there is not real one. You need to discover your real value. Your real value is very, very dear. But see you. Your real value is rare. No one like you. Because here you are. You don't even know whom you are. There's nothing you have not done. You have done this. You are the builder. You are the architect. You are the accountant. There's nothing you have not done in searching for your real value. A means of confusion. People get confused. This is why you see everyone now is a politician. Everyone. That is the problem, challenge in politics today. Everyone, John, has become a politician. Who and who are having this calling? We don't know those who are calling it because there is nothing to be done. Nothing again. It's a calling. Whatever you do must be a calling from God. You are called to be a lawyer, you are called to be this, you are called to be an architect, you are called to be this. But how many? Everybody now is a politician. It's a calling. You must be called to the job. You must be called to be to the job. You, What is your calling? That is a question. It is that calling that your talent and your gift will work for, will be revealed. You discover your real value. So we touch every area today. The first prayer is for your prosperity and your blessing to discover yourself, what to do and how to do it. So when you get back, you find that what you are doing is not the right thing to do. What you need to do will come to you. People will begin to call you, please, can you help me do this? So we touch every area. We are still coming back to the mass prayer. So, but let me see what the Lord wants me to do right now. You may be seated. You may be seated. You may be seated. So, by next week, we go further. Everything be start little. I'm just a stranger now, because for some time now I have not been coming to your midst. That looks strange. So now your heart now. You should hear the voice of God in your heart. What is your heart telling you? Does your heart telling you that your business is smiling? Amen. No more crisis. Amen. People calling you for business disappoint you? No. This time, the right people will call you. Amen. So much debt. After labor and labor, they refuse to pay you. If somebody owe you and is supposed to pay you after you have labor, he will not have rest of mind until he paid him. He needs your services, you render your service, it will pay you. And you that need to pay someone, also you have to pay. That is the breakthrough we have today. Where God wants you to go is where you'll be going. You will not just go because a friend asks you to go somewhere. Like many of you are here today, just say, okay, let me follow you there. You say, God is there, let me follow you there. No, you must know God is there. You must have the sense. You must have the presence of God in your heart. That's why you see people, they don't know the difference between the church and the meeting out there. When you are in the house of God, it is time to behave. You have to behave. It's not time to show off. Time to display yourself. No. Behave. The time you have to be with God present, behave. And whatever you receive will help you to build your career out there. So just say, but people don't behave again. As we are here now, you see people out there moving around, parading everywhere, and they call them, they say, yes, I'm in the church. I'm in the church. I'm in the church. You don't know the time to go for break, time to sit, listen to the word of God. So those prayer points, have it in your note, repeat it to yourself. It's a prayer language. We are not just giving you prayer, but it's a prayer language for you. Repeat it to yourself. get home, or as you sit down, begin to let it run in your heart. Begin to meditate it. Help me to serve you with all my talent. People need me, but there's a barricade. King need me, there's war. Queen need me, there's a war. People need me. Lord, help me to serve you with all my talents. Even smile is a talent. When you smile for the glory of God, people will call you and bless you.
Amen.
So just smile. Because of your smile, people call you and help you. But everything about you seems to be opposite to them. Madam, let me just talk to a few, some of you here. Come on, how are you? There's a snake. This snake is family forefather.
My mother worshipped it before she died.
That is what I'm saying now. That is tormenting the family. Is your mother inherited it from the family?
Yes, sir. My grandmother was a princess on it.
Yeah?
My grandmother was worshipping a mammoth in my tribe. So when my mother inherited, when we were small, we also eat those food she cooks. But later on, she went to the church. And those in trouble, every two years we buried. No marriage.
Don't worry. The thing affecting all the female family.
Man of God, you sent for me in the dream that I should bring my son to the church, and he's here because of that call I saw in the dream. He came because of the call. No progress.
In the dream. Don't worry. Come on.
On a cette femme, il y a une histoire de serpent. Elle dit qu'elle communique.
That's an object in your... Madam, prepare to share your testimony.
Thank you, Jesus.
There's one of your daughter. Okay? Maybe...
The junior or the senior?
The senior one.
Yes, sir.
He had depression.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. Please just write it out to you. It's an object.
Sorry.
There is an object.
Yes, Daddy.
So you shouldn't allow it to lead to operation.
Yes, Daddy.
Sometimes you want to eat just little food.
Yes, Daddy.
Your
yes,
stomach
Daddy.
Is full.
Yes, Daddy. That is true, Daddy.
And the funny thing, when you go to the restroom, you see some object coming out of you.
Yes, Daddy. That's true, Daddy.
That causing isolation.
Yes, Daddy.
That's what I'm saying. It causing isolation. It cannot allow you to pregnant.
Yes, Daddy. That's
and this is a baby boy.
Yes. Thank you, Daddy.
Me dit à cette femme qu'il y a un objet dans son ventre qui lui cause d'être dans l'isolement. Cela lui donne de ne pas pouvoir enfanter, mais d'y voir un petit garçon, un bébé garçon pour elle.
La prophétie dit c'est un objet que
c'est moi. Where is your wife? Because I'm happy you people sit together. Because that togetherness is not like that in the house.
Yes, it's true, sir. It's true.
Huh?
It's true.
It's a good sign. Because I don't see you people sitting together in the house.
It's true, sir. It's true.
Always fight disagreement, even there was a time planning to leave.
It's true, sir. It's true. I was telling her that by January I will pack out. I said it that by January I will pack out. I will separate.
You say what?
By January that both of us will separate.
By January, two of you want to separate.
Yes.
Are you held in mind? Let's keep them.
La profecía dice de un problema en el matrimonio.
So I want to say, people, because the damage has gone too far. Because your family insists you must have another wife.
Huh? Yes, sir. It's true, sir. We have been married for 9 years now, no children.
No, no problem. It's not even an issue of child now. Okay?
Te ha dado la profecía de un matrimonio con problemas. Ellos se quieren separar, están en búsqueda de ayuda. Espectador, manténgase conectado. Momento de profecía por el profeta Tibi Yosho.
So, Baba, come. There's a spirit of death. There's a spirit of death that is roaming in the family. And this has left you alone. So, and there's blasphemy, lying, accusing people wrongly. So, I want to see you, okay? And they call you all sort of names.
Yes, sir.
Wizard and utter.
Yes, sir.
They are not a wizard. They are using your image.
Yes.
To do all this.
They have been saying by the end of this year, they will pack me from my workshop. I opened the workshop for the old people to stay.
They say
my day is number. By the end of this year, they will remove me from the workshop which are open for everybody to stay.
As you say.
He said they are saying that by the end of next year, they are going to send him out of his workshop where he allow people to stay.
My day is number.
Your day is number. No, your day is not number. Don't worry. So that's all right.
You have been telling me about this place. I've been.
Okay.
Cet homme qu'il voit l'esprit de mort dans la famille, qu'il y a beaucoup d'accusations, que lui-même a été accusé d'être un marabout, un sorcier.
Where is your husband? Because I see spirit of death. You have to pray against this.
Thank you, man of God.
And this spirit of death is tormenting you.
Yes, man of God.
It's tormenting you. And there was a time even your head was cut in the dream. Come on.
Profeta ha dado la profecía de un espíritu de muerte que está atormentando su vida. Estamos en momento de profecía junto al profeta Tibi Yosho.
You have challenges with your menstruation.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Put your hand up.
L'homme de Dieu a dit à cette femme qu'elle a des problèmes avec ses menstruations.
How are you, brother? This is evangelism, but it is not yet time.
Yes,
because
sir.
You have created a lot of burden.
Okay,
unnecessary.
Sir.
Unnecessary burden.
Yes, sir.
You have to get ready. The Lord wants to call you to evangelize.
Amen.
But I was seeing this outside this country. But
Amen.
But what I'm seeing now, you have so much challenges.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
You have so much challenges.
Thank you, Mama.
To the extent that you move your passport, this is 2 passport now.
Yes, man of God.
So I want to see you, because there's a case before you.
Yes, man of God.
I want to see him, okay?
La profecía dice de el evangelismo en la vida de este hombre que aún es el tiempo.
Where is your daughter?
I don't have any.
Come on. So the issue of land issue. So this land, you have to get rid of it.
Okay, sir.
Okay?
Okay, sir.
Because there's so much trouble on it.
Okay, sir.
Don't let it this thing stand before you and your future. Your
no
future.
Problem, sir.
So I want to see you. And the two, you say sorry to this woman.
Okay, sir.
There's a woman you have caused pain.
Yes, sir.
By now you should be able to realize this. That
yes, sir.
You are the cause.
No problem, sir.
Hmm?
Okay, sir. Okay, sir.
Not issue of okay. What?
It's true. It's right, sir. It's perfectly okay.
I want to see you.
No problem, sir.
Get ready. This is a child that need to live with you. You need to adopt this child.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Okay, sir.
Already is with you.
Yes, sir.
How are you? Where is your passport? That's a document you are looking for.
Yeah, yes, sir.
Hmm?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
How are you?
Fine. And the alias is your name?
So you have to do away with anything spiritually.
Yes, sir.
Because I say, don't observe Jesus, receive him.
Yes, sir.
I'm still observed. Do away with anything spiritualist.
Yes, sir.
Because I'm still part of you are with this spiritualist.
Yes, sir.
So please, this is deliverance you need now, okay?
Yes, sir.
And two, there's a very short woman, light in complexion.
Yes, sir.
So I need to talk about what they call the woman is not. It's not a wish, okay?
Nos encontramos en momento de profecía junto con el profeta TV Joshua. Vemos al profeta TV Joshua ministrando palabra de profecía.
So there's issue of diplomat. Diploma.
Diploma.
It's had to do with you and your diplomatic issue. Okay.
Okay, sir.
You need to be settled once and for us.
Okay, sir.
It's like you have issue to, case to answer. Okay, I don't know what happened.
Okay, sir.
And they stop you from getting what you want.
Okay, sir.
What? How are you? He doesn't want me to talk to her, that is why how are you? So your leg is one country and the other one is another country.
Please help me.
You are between two countries, you don't know what to do.
Please help me.
And your talent and your gift is
exactly. Exactly. Very true.
You spend all your time in this country, but it's like at the end it was disappointing.
Right. Right.
How are you?
Yes, so your name is Lane Jean, in a country.
There's problem with your some chronic headache. Sometimes you just feel some chap pain.
Yes. Yes, sir.
You have to quickly. There's objects growing, and it affecting your sleep.
Yes, sir.
Sometimes you continue looking at the ceiling to sleep becoming so difficult.
Yes, sir.
Yes, you are a type that read a lot.
Yes, sir.
But today it's like you can't read again because of this.
That's true, sir.
So I want to say, Mama, how are you? Who is she to you? Why you cry? Why you don't want me to talk to you, madam? Okay, I'm coming.
Profecía dice.
Come on, how are you? From where?
From Delta State.
Huh?
From Delta State.
Because I'm seeing something inside the house. You need to do away with this thing. Jesus loves you so much.
Yes, I know.
But this thing, can you go and throw it away?
Okay, sir.
speak louder.
I will.
Because if I pray for you now and you are not ready to throw this thing away,
I will throw it away.
So please.
I will.
God love you. I know you have a lot of disappointment.
Yes.
This is 3 step now you have taken.
Exactly.
From one place to another, one place to another.
Exactly.
So please, I want to see her. So please.
La profecía dice de que el profeta ve algo dentro de su hogar, un objeto que ella debe arrojar y quitar fuera de su hogar. Usted sigue mirando. Momento de profecía con la profeta TV Joshua. Aquí en la sinagoga iglesia de todas las naciones, espectador, manténgase conectado. Usted también puede recibir su sanidad, su liberación en cualquier momento.
Where's her husband?
It's not.
You have to have peace. Not priests that created. Okay?
Okay, sir.
You'll go nowhere. You just have to pray.
Okay, sir.
But this is New Year. Once and for all, reconciliation. And allow this to happen. Okay?
Okay, sir.
You look at where you are coming from. Nobody has a settled home.
Yes, sir.
If you are lucky to get one, this is a breakthrough.
Yes, sir.
So whatever comes, let's ask God before we take any action.
Okay, sir.
Okay. What are you saying? So you people
should
wait for me. Emma, we don't know most of you. Okay. Can I first talk to this woman? Your blood. You have problem with your blood.
Yes, sir.
Bleeding unnecessarily.
Yes, sir. Anytime.
Just bleeding unnecessarily.
They will just attack me. The next thing is bleeding. Anytime, sir.
But
el profeta ha dicho un problema sangrado en su vida, un sangrado innecesario, de cómo el profeta está ministrando profecía en su vida.
How are you? You have to be very careful about the will.
Okay, sir.
The will from your father's side.
Okay, sir.
No, that will not make you anything. Why can't you leave this one for your people?
Okay, sir.
And face your career.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
And they have introduced you to this traditional issue.
Yes, sir.
What do you want to do about that? You have to let it go.
Okay, sir.
Give your life to God.
Okay, sir. Okay, sir. Okay, sir.
La profecía dice de que tiene que ser muy cuidadoso sobre la voluntad de su padre. Usted ve cómo el profeta está ministrando la vida de este hombre, está recibiendo su liberación.
Come on. How are you? Come on. You are under the influence of an object. Huh?
Yes.
Because psychologically you have problem. If you are not under that influence, you cannot get yourself.
That's awesome.
Liver. Stand up. Will you leave, please? I want to see you. There's a decision you are about to take. Already you have taken it. the way forward, because you have taken it before and you fail. Coming to it again, you get in between, you don't know what to do next. But that is not the issue now. The issue is to settle down. It's the permanent issue now. You have to settle down. Because I've not seen you settle down. So you have an appointment at the end of this week. Huh? Yes. I'm talking to you.
Yes.
Okay.
Comment vas-tu?
Très bien.
They don't want him to have a settled home.
Ils ne veulent pas que tu aies un foyer stable.
Oui.
He has been a man and woman taking care of everything.
Tu es un homme et une femme en même temps prenant soin de tout.
Oui.
Yes.
And the two object is growing in his brain.
Il y a un objet qui grandit dans ton cerveau.
And is giving him a very serious headache.
Ça te donne des maux de tête très sévères.
Oui.
Yes.
That is long now. It's look long.
C'est comme une petite grosseur.
If it's not taking it to become a cancer.
Si c'est pas ça pour prendre soin, ça va devenir un cancer.
Okay, that's it.
So, what you said is true, sir. I have two senior sisters that have been married now that have not got issue. Me, I've been married for more than 5 years now. No issue, sir.
So you wait for me. I want to see you. Okay? Mm. How are you? I'm coming. Please, you want to talk? Let's see what we can do. I say this symptom in the house. Those who are depressed are depressed.
Exactly.
Those who nearly, will I call it mental?
You are right, sir.
Yeah. So there is traces of that is affecting you. You are very depressed.
Honestly. That is why I'm here.
Hmm?
That is why I'm here.
Very, very depressed that sometimes your heart will tell you, commit suicide. Why can't you leave?
I used to have this headache.
It's in the house. The family, some depressed, some like mental.
Yeah.
Coco. How are you, madam? They are destroying baby in your womb. Anytime there's a boy that will have come to the life at a 3 months.
Yes, sir.
The whole thing just went down.
Yes, sir.
Come, go out there.
Está observando, profeta TV Joshua, ministrando palabra de profecía que le ha asignado que iglesia de todas las naciones a estos visitantes que están en búsqueda de su milagro, de su liberación. Espectador, manténgase conectado, ya que la distancia no es una barrera.
Come on, take him up. Come on. He has the spiritual husband. and you need to be delivered. Come on, how are you? When are you going to the meeting?
Sir, which meeting?
Huh?
Say what? I did not hear you.
I don't understand what you say.
Please.
There is a meeting before you.
Sir, it's March.
But it's not supposed to be March. It's because you unreadiness of your people. There's need for the consolation.
Okay, yes, sir. Between me and my husband.
Okay. They have called the meeting.
He called 2013. I went. He promised to go and see my parents.
But there's another meeting now. You have to obey this meeting, okay? Okay. Come on, because I see, you see the life you are living now is very bad. Eh?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. You have to get it right before the end of this month.
Okay.
Get it right. Because you too, you are tired.
Yes, sir.
So then you are tired. Come on.
La profecía dice de una reunión próxima. Ella confirma. La reunión va a ser en marzo y además dice...
Who are you? Who are you? Come on.
Who are you?
Says somebody.
I'm telling you what I am. Why are you asking me again? I'm married. This is 13 years old. I have made the man to leave her. This lady you are seeing, so she's a prayer warrior. When she was a teenager, she does not allow me to rest. I just scattered her marriage. She did not do anything. No. I made the man to leave her. I'm the husband.
Come out of the place.
Observando la manifestación de espíritus contrarios a través de la oración del profeta TV Joshua.
So this is the man that have married her already. She cannot marry any other man. Unless this man is separated and she, if she's not delivered, she cannot get married. There's you keep seeing yourself with dead people.
True.
So that's why I'm seeing you, I'm seeing the graveyard, I'm seeing you sitting down. What is wrong? You're a young man.
True.
How about you, sir?
Fine,
come on. Please look at my face.
Thank you, Jesus.
You have caused yourself to the level you are now. Because each time you look at mirror, you see beauty woman.
Yes, sir.
And that image is deceiving you.
Yes, sir.
That is why you are lonely today.
Yes, sir.
After your deliverance, you discover yourself.
Amen. Amen.
Because when you go to the toilet, sometimes you see your womb coming out.
At times I'll be feeling serious pain here.
Huh?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Your womb is coming out. Sometimes you have to push it up to get yourself back.
Yes, sir.
Il y a cette femme qui est à la cour.
Who are you?
Sans problème.
What have you done to her? What have you done to her?
You have to speak.
I think we'll sort to the mass prayer, after mass prayer, and I know everyone will be blessed. Uncle, how are you? Come on. Come on.
Thank you, Jesus! Omnipotent, omnipresent, omniscient God, I was with you.
Toujours la section prophétique, une délivrance en train de prendre place. La maison est en train de confirmer les paroles prophétiques.
Espectador, manténgase conectado. El profeta ha dicho que pronto va a estar ofreciendo la oración masiva, así que manténgase conectado, así puede seguir recibiendo de Dios. Recuerde que la distancia no es una barrera y usted le puede poner una demanda, la unción por medio de la fe. La unción está disponible en la casa. Manténgase conectado y siga recibiendo de Dios. Está observando cómo el profeta TV Joshua se encuentra ministrando liberación. Había estas personas que vienen de otros países en búsqueda de su milagro y de su sanidad. Espectador, manténgase conectado aquí por Emanuel TV. Así también puede recibir su sanidad, su milagro y su liberación en el nombre de Jesús.
Toujours la section prophétique, l'homme de Dieu va être utilisé par notre Seigneur Jésus-Christ. Son talent et son don prophétique vont être utilisés pour libérer les captifs dans cette période de Noël, de nouvelle année. Donc que ces gens et ces femmes puissent rentrer dans cette nouvelle année, renouvelée, régénérée et délivrée pour la gloire du nom de Jésus-Christ.
Jesucristo es el mismo ayer, hoy y siempre. Usted está observando cómo los espíritus contrarios se manifiestan ante el poder de resurrección de Jesucristo tras la oración con el profeta TV Joshua. Espectador, siga conectado entre estas frecuencias celestiales. Usted también puede recibir su milagro, su bendición, el progreso que está buscando. Manténgase conectado. Recuerde que la distancia no es una barrera. Usted también puede recibir y ponerle una demanda a la unción por medio de la fe. La fe es su conexión con Jesucristo. Manténgase conectado en el nombre de Jesús.
Are you a virgin for yourself? Were you going to marry?
The giant.
As a giant, how did you get a marriage?
I scattered everything.
How? What have you done to the husband?
He left her.
Why? Who is the cause?
It's me.
And the giant, what's done to her business?
Nothing.
Have you destroyed her life?
Nothing. They stole everything. I scattered everything.
How many have you inside her?
She has been working for the past 7 years, no salary. In her office as a senior staff. She can't eat. Before she eats, she begs.
How did you enter?
Oh.
You giant man. How did you enter?
Children.
Please, this agreement. I will die. Daddy, please help me. I will die. I'm a shrine. Yes.
Okay,
I beg. Too much power.
Too much power.
Yes.
So where are
I beg. I beg. Everywhere.
Everywhere.
Yes.
What do you use the power for?
Everywhere.
What do you use the power for?
They destroy him.
Arthritis, chronic arthritis. Man of God, please help me. Help me. I'm feeling pain everywhere. I'm seriously sick. Please, man of God, help me. Help me. I have high pressure problem. Help me. I have difficulty in walking. I'm using...
Merci pour ta victoire. Merci. Merci. Tournez mon cou, mon corps, tout. Oh Jésus, merci. Merci.
I can turn my neck now. Thank you, Jesus. I can turn my neck. I can turn my body. I'm free.
Man of God, please. My name is Christ. My name is Crespin Afiavi. I'm from Kenya. I'm having chronic arthritis for 12 years. It affects me a lot. I can't walk. I can't do anything. I can't stand. I can't do anything in the house. I can't go to market. Please, I went to everywhere, every hospital. I couldn't find solution. Please, man of God, please help me. Man of God, please help me. Man of God, please help me. I beg you, help me. I'm suffering a lot since 12 years now. I went everywhere, there's no solution. From Kenya. Please, man of God, help me. Man of God, help me. Man of God, help me. Please, help me. I'm from Kenya. I'm suffering.